Still not being able to rule out a passing shower this afternoon or tomorrow, but the best chance will be on Friday, and that's going to bring some big changes as we head into the weekend with a lot more sunshine around by the time we get there. It is all about the end game with the front eventually coming through on Friday. Out ahead of that, the air mass in place has dew points in the low and mid 60s, so it is feeling like summer out there. Highs in the 70s, which is a little bit cooler than the average, and still, again, that chance of a passing shower into the afternoon. The clouds are going to try to thin a bit for a time this afternoon, only to reestablish themselves along with some fog and lows in the low and mid 60s overnight tonight. Similar scenario for the day tomorrow. Small chance of a passing shower, and then a front arrives on Friday. There could be one or two rounds of some showers and storms to come along with it. Some drier hours mixed in between. It is behind that starting Friday evening that the humidity is going to drop quickly. And by the time we get to the day on Saturday, a breezy day, comfortable with a good deal of sunshine around, and the sunshine continues into Sunday and Monday as well. Highs will be back into the low and mid 80s by the time we get there. There's your 7-day forecast. Again, huge change for the weekend after a chance of a shower today, tomorrow, and a couple of showers or storms Friday.